Sunday at Cosmos. There's not much going on. Just gonna go have a look where everybody's going, what everybody's doing.
20 minutes being lined.
Why are you watching, Rianne?
I'm not watching your great one anymore.
Oh.
No, after 5 minutes, she was bored. Hi, Ryan. What are you doing today?
Same as every day.
Nothing. Ooh, what's that?
One's for you. Holly made
brownies. They're really nice. Chocolate. Gonna go for a run and then we might go somewhere. It's cold but sunny, which is pretty good. Just gonna get changed and go for a run. Hey Sven.
Hey, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good, alright.
So is what you got, a new guitar. How much you got it for?
$69.
No bad, eh?
A real bargain.
A real bargain. It's a little off tune apparently, but it's alright.
Help me! Let me in! Now you're in the car. Right, fuck it, come on.
Get it, Rianne. Yeah, go on.
Go ahead!
You know what?
Sounds like I just do this.
So yours.
I don't want to go through just because you're like, I'm going through because I want to go through.
Alright.
Nothing to do with you.
George asked me to film anything weird happens. Oh, it's escalated. It's escalated.
Ryan's got his titty.
Oh, Ryan's not here.
Where do I go? Oh, Christ.
So what's happening?
You stay with it on, it's gonna get dark.
Ryan has had his eyebrows tinted so they'll look like mine.
She's gonna rub my eyebrows on.
How are you feeling, Ryan?
Fabulous.
Oh yeah!
Fabulous.
And this one?
Ryan, how did you get convinced into this?
Fabulous.
I just knocked on your door.
It was as easy as that. That's what I always wanted.
You're the
secretly.
Easiest person to convince. Just knock on his door. Do anything.
Ready for the reveal? 3, 2, 1! Look at them.
Look at them. Fabulous.
$1 million.
The mushrooms, but I'll have the rest.
No way.
When you don't know where to start, I can run the sound. What's the highest you can go?
Oh wow, that's huge! Huge!
We have corner.
I know. That's slippery, watch out. Shit.
Oh.
Whoa. No, we literally asked them as hell, yeah, just fill out the passes, it'll be alright.
Because it was the cops themselves that were on.
They're like army cadets, they don't care.
Oh, are they?
They don't care, just, they might say, what was your reason for going over the border? Yeah, they don't care if you leave, it's coming back in.
Oh,
just say you're going, just say you're on a cattle farm.
Yeah.
What is it?
I don't know.
Dude, just film it. Get rid of it.
going? I'm trying to help, Rian. Oh yeah, you can get across there. It's pretty steep here. That's the waterfall right there. Whoa. That's a nice shot there. Look, with the reflection.
So much smoother than what actually is behind the scenes.
Behind the scenes. Hold on.
Looks like you've had no troubles.
Oh god.
You've had many troubles.
You feel like you look like you're a friend when you want to
fish.
It
made me like one of your friends going. Oh, surf it. Oh, she a badass motherfucker.
It's good. Wales now, and we're gonna cross back to Queensland. We all got our passes. You better not scream this time.
Put me in a playground.
We'll check back in a couple of moments if we're allowed back across the border. If not, wish us well.
We're getting close to the border now.
Listen to the song.
Here it is.
And I'm not feeling it.
Watch, put it down.
Fuck yes, sorry. Oh,
are you closed it?
We're safe. We're back in QLD.
England?
Yeah.
We made it.
She takes my time.
Oh, it was good, man. We saw some Logan. We crossed the border successfully. And now we're gonna cook some curry. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be tasty. Rice after that, okay? Do you know what this is? Pakistani rice. 5 kilograms of it. Cooking, what was that? Scrambled eggs.
Healthy.
Scrambled veggies with egg.
No.
Look at all these veggies. Onion, ginger, garlic, carrots, peas, chickpeas, sweet potato, corn, rosette, peppers, bok choy.
Cilantro.
And that's like an
independent paste.
Independent paste.
It's Hodges paste.
Hodges paste. Call me if you want some.